Hello, my name is Jessie Simmons, and I'm running to be your next Port of Olympia Commissioner in District 2. I was born in Fort Worth, Texas, to a lower middle class family with a teenage mother, which pretty much means that my grandparents played a significant role in raising me. I believe the most important things that I picked up from them were the values of hard work and integrity. My grandfather on my mom's side was an IBEW electrician, and my grandfather on my dad's side was an iron worker. I too am a member of a union in the painters and allied trades, and that's the lens through which I pretty much see the world. Through that of the worker who depends on a good job to put food on the table and take care of his family. Much of my early adult life was spent in the military, where I deployed to Iraq in support of Operation Iraqi Freedom. I worked in port logistics at ports all around the world. I managed budgets at the company and battalion level, and I spent much of my career as an environmental compliance officer, where I held big business accountable for the environment. Post-military, I was fortunate to be able to use the GI Bill and achieve a bachelor's in political science from St. Martin's University, and I will have my second master's in public policy by the spring. My philosophy is simple. I know we're not always going to agree on everything. I know nobody has a monopoly on good ideas, but I do believe that we ultimately share the same goals, and we want to see our community succeed together, which brings me to my vision for the port. I understand that there's a lot of disagreements between stakeholders about what the future of the port should look like. Ultimately, I believe that we can do it all. I believe that organized labor, small business, and environmentalism can all exist in the same space. I believe that we can protect jobs, we can grow the economy, and we can protect the environment for future generations to enjoy. We just have to be intelligent about the growth that we want to see at our port. Ultimately, I can't do this alone. I need your confidence and your support, and I hope to gain your vote on November 2nd. Thank you.